see how long it's gonna take to for striped bass to bite. Getting a double hook, being gonna bite my other pole. There he goes, taking the bait. Hook. Fish on. I'm stuck with two fish now. Let me take this one first. It's actually a very big fish. I think this one's the keeper. Double hook. I don't think it's a keeper, it's just a big spot. I don't know what size is this. I'm just gonna put it down in the water first. Okay. Since I got this one, now I'm gonna check the other one. It's actually smaller than the other one.
This is like, looks like 16 inches. mid of it. Mid of that. It takes. Fish on. How big is this? It's like like 16.